up on this bridge somewhere. My first scan. Look at that one big fish heading towards that group of crappies. This is what you want to see when you scan a pylon, pack a fish like this, and then you want to go back and fish it. You can see that the fish are not next to the pylon, so you don't want to fish right on top of the pylon. You want to fish a little bit off from it.
Come on, man, I'm gonna let you go. Come on in. Thank you.
fish are right, always not just right next to the pylons. Sometimes they're in the middle of the, between the two pylons. So that's why you need to scan and see where they're located in between the pylons, and then fish in that area. Don't just go to the pylon and just start fishing and sitting on the pylon, because you're gonna limit the amount of fish you can catch. If you can be mobile, move from one pylon to the next pylon, scan, and you'll catch more fish this way.
They're all about that stuff.
Really? Yeah.
Life is good when you're getting bent, so go out there and get bent, guys.